It's an extremely simple space, but also extremely versatile. It can be used to read a book, as well as slow down and unwind. It's used by students, teachers, for leisure as well as learning. It's bigger without actually being bigger, and encompasses our commitment to boys' learning. Most importantly, it was born out of the generosity of the St. George's community. This is the Senior School Learning Commons, our next step towards 21st century learning.